We want to find all integers triples x, y, and z such that x squared plus y squared and z squared is equal to 2 to the 24. And this problem comes from the 24 American Math Olympiad Program. So to start, I want to note that the integer triples plus or minus 2 power 1002 0, 0 up to all permutations are solutions to this equation above, which is pretty obvious to guess based off the squares and the large exponent we have on the right hand side. And now the question that we want to answer is that does there exist any other not obvious solutions to this equation? And the answer is very likely to be no. Just like any other math contest problems, you can easily guess the obvious solutions, but the main part of the problem is to show that they are the only solutions that exist. Having said that, I claim that the integer triples that we have just guessed are the only solutions to the equation given. We now prove that they are the only ones. To begin, I will show that a lemma, which is that x, y, and z must be even integers. We note that one of them must be even. Let's say it is x. Because otherwise, if x, y, and z are odd, we have three odd integers but the right-hand side is even, which can't happen. Then, let x equals to 2m and assume that y and z are odd. If they are even, then we are done. Now, we will take modulo 4 both sides of the equation. The right-hand side will be 0 mod 4, but the left-hand side, 4m squared, is congruent to 0 mod 4. And since y and z are odd, y squared and z squared are congruent to 1 mod 4. But this gives 2 is congruent to 0 mod 4, which is a contradiction. Hence, we must indeed have x, y, and z to be even integers, which proves our lemma. We now proceed to prove our main claim. By our lemma, we can set x is equal to 2x1, y is equal to 2y1, and z is equal to 2z1. And we can simplify the equation by dividing both sides by 4, which leaves us with x1 squared plus y1 squared plus z1 squared is equal to 2 power 2002. But if you look closely, this is the same sort of equation that we have at the beginning. And we can use essentially the same argument or by just changing the 2 power 2004 in our lemma to 2 power 2002 in order to show that x1, y1, z1 must also be even. Then, if we let x1 equals to 2 times x2, y1 to be 2 times y2, z1 to be 2 times z2, and dividing both sides by 4 again, we have x2 squared plus y2 squared and z2 squared is equal to 2 power 2000, which is really the same sort of equation we had previously. So if you repeat this process 1002 times, you will end up with this following equation involving x sub 1002, y sub 1002, z sub 1002, which we can see that since these three integers add up to 1, they can only be plus or minus 1, 0, 0, up to all permutations. Therefore, x, y, and z indeed can only be the triples plus or minus 2 power 1002, 0, 0, up to all permutations. And this proves our claim. If you enjoy watching this video, do give it a like and click this video here to watch how I find all integer solutions to this Diophantine equation. I will see you in that video.